Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome Antonio Forcione. Thank you.